Smash Fight Night.
I gotta play the game again if I do that.
Play it, because they do them once they hide from the looks of it, and somebody won last week.
Pick me your fishies. Ha ha. Ha ha. Alright. Okay, now we're gonna go all the way at the top there because we gotta go deal with that giant fish up there. Right? Okay, so that's to the sewers. We already got that one. And then, oh yeah, so we're gonna go to... We're gonna go to that one up top. Oh wait, we can bust this down. Oh nice! Got another one of those. Oh wait, what's that? What?
Set up the rolls.
What do you mean? I haven't changed anything. Everything's the same. Oh, whoops. Okay.
Like, look. Because I picked different roles, it unlocked all of these channels for me.
Okay, well, I haven't gotten a chance to do that yet. Did you get this little lamb over here on this side? Oh, okay. Ugh. Heh. Sneaky pigeons. Heh heh, I'm sneaky. Oh. Alright, my little weird naked angel friend, we'll get you an outfit after we're done with the little... What?
Can you tell me what my numbers are for my Discord, please?
You should be able to see that.
I can't when I'm doing a Google Doc
Oh, this must be another fancy teleporter here. Okay. Yep. 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 Alright, where does this go down to? Oh, it's another one. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Alright, we'll go back up top again. Nope, well that hurt. Okay. Found a teleporter. Alright, what are you saying? Oh, hey man. You're here for, like, the sushi bar, aren't you?
Oh, that's
what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to do that right now. Haha. Hiya. Well, that was rude. I hope we see a great deal. Whales are like the best. Are they now? Ooh, a lucky cat. I think that said 6 out of 10, I think? Ooh, almost got hit by the thing. Oh, wait, hold on, I can do this. Yep. That, I don't need no explosives anymore. We could start counting sangreens. Hi. I sell air. Teleporter found, Jesus. Alright then. Open wide. Oh. Never mind. Go up on this. Oh, there's a cat up there. Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah. I got that cat first try. Oh, there's a thing up there. How the heck do you get up that thing? How the heck do you get up that? Oh, yeah, I think I have an idea. No!
So they put the season 6 document I'm filling out.
Uh-huh.
It's the season draft registration. They posted it in July.
Got it! Mm. Okay. Alright then, into the sushi bar we go! We went through its, like, little head.
I'm gonna get back into Smash because I used to be able to do, like, actual combos to play.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't as good as, like, a lot of my friends, but I'm very rusty in it.
Alright, here we go. Here comes the frustration level that you had.
No. I had the frustration at the end, and the only reason I had that frustration was because my game literally broke. Okay? I've had more bugs to deal with because I think I've broken the game somehow with its code. With, like, you know, going into places you probably should not have attempted. Like, remember how I managed to get to that one island thing if I went with a piranha?
Oh, yeah.
So, I think I've, like, actually broken the game.
Yeah. Okay. Into the whale we go. Oh god! I wasn't ready to go down that yet. Well, oh well. Either way. That's one way down. No way back up. Hiya! Hiya! Oh, lucky cat. One of three lucky cats. Hoya, I break your dishes, y'all. Hoya. Oh yeah, I break your dishes. I break your dish.
Yep. Bitch, let me in through this door.
Exterminators. Yeah, I'm definitely the exterminator. I'm definitely the exterminator for it, yeah. Oh, that's gross. Oh, that's so gross. I think I just destroyed some type of pus inside of it. Ah, so this is how it's made. Oh, I just killed a worker. All right, here we go. The major, platforming. Oh, hey, here, you must be an exterminator. Yes, you will have to find your way through the hall. Don't worry, it's actually a lot safer than it looks. he says that. Oh, okay. Alrighty then. Yeah, Mo, wasn't this the part you had trouble on? Oh, okay.
The very edge, trying to get out of the wheel. Yeah, that actually wasn't that bad, because I've gotten pretty good at swinging.
Ooh, almost missed that. Echo. Wow. Echo! Nice. Who are you?
Whoa, dude, can you believe it? We're actually inside of a whale, and it's got clogged arteries and all over the place. I was gonna unclog them with that cannon over there, but I need to find my inner self first. Y'all.
Can someone turn on the air conditioning? I think we got all of it. Oh yeah, true.
January before our wedding, literally the day before.
No, I think we've watched it after. Yeah, because we've watched at least like a good episodes about it. Oh shoot, I fell. I missed my landing. Because we've watched like, what, like 8 or 9 episodes?
If you ever want to replace a ring, I just want a real version of the ring you gave me to propose to me.
Oh, okay. Oh, good. Okay. Nice. Oh, actually, you know what? How much do we have here? We have 8. Fans collecting. What? Rebound. No, I don't think I want rebound.
2 years ago, me. Okay, look. 2 years ago, me. Alright?
Okay.
Notice how I don't have the double chin. Me.
You're
like a round balloon.
Vertical nugget throw.
I did not get that one yet.
While standing on solid ground, hold left alt to spin nugget around. While doing this, press.
I don't recommend getting that one yet. I would get, like, the nugget
I'm just gonna get this. I don't think I want to get that.
It'll make it easy to get the stuff.
Yeah. So oh shoot! Yeah. Darn it. Messed up. What? What? What are you saying what for? Oh, that she got something?
Tomorrow.
Well, too bad. It's here today.
Hey, look, look, look! Also, your thing really did hit me in the leg. That wasn't a lie. See?
Okay, I'm sorry.
What?
What is it?
Who's here to do nail decoration?
Is
that
okay.
Cool?
Okay.
Like Brian says, I'm gonna do my nails.
Ooh, almost missed the ledge. Oh, that's a jar up there. Oh, okay. I don't know. Cool. Okay, I think I'm gonna need this for something. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need it for that. Okay.
That's really cool. I literally ordered it a few hours ago.
Yeah. Oh, well that sucked. Oh dear.
I wonder if it's gonna break for me like it broke for me.
No. We have no light or anything. All right, it's a little bright here, but die, worker. Hi-ya! Mm-hmm. Alright, hold on. Since you turn on the lights, I gotta change the settings. I'll have to do for now. Hoya! Hoya! Okay, this is an interesting one. Alright then. Oh, nice. Combos, bitch! Cool color. Oh, okay. Oh, I need the bomb thing. Carry a giant cherry bomb. Cherry bomb. Yeah. Oh, dang. Nice. Oh, lucky cat, nice. Coincidental. Wait, hold on. What if I take this and I shoot it at the heart? Nothing. Okay. Alright, cannon number two. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay. Now. Okay. Alright guys, so we are having a little bit of technical difficulty, so we're just gonna fast forward it until we actually get through it. Okay, we finally got through it, so luckily we are able to progress further now. Alright guys, now we're trying to be able to make our way out of this whale. So we're gonna see what we do here. Oh, come on, why didn't you give me the things? Whale. Alright. Can you land on the blade? Yes, you can! Did I know that?
Whale! Hoya, 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 hoya. I have acquired the detonator.
How the heck do I get back now? Oh, do I have to jump down that? Okay.
Heat.
Literally is the same type of music that's been playing for constant time. Wait, I shouldn't be staying here. I shouldn't be staying there. I was gonna not turn out well. Uh-oh. Oh. Well then. That's unfortunate. Poor whale. Oh, okay. Oh, well. Alright. Alright, then. Well, we have the whale done. Alright, then we need to get one ingredient down there. Yep, we already got you. Got you. Who are you? Oh, hey, man. Here for you. Sushi bar, aren't you? Okay. All right, Geronimo! Oh my gosh, there's coming from the guy. Okay. Alright, there was a question mark somewhere. I think. Oh, up there. Eh, oh well. Alright, we're gonna go get this guy an outfit because did this? Is that? Is that a toe? I can't tell if that's a toe. Trying to get some cosmetics for our little angel friend. Oh, there's the eye. Oh well. Alrighty then. Where are we gonna get today? Edgelord and Officer Nugget. Actually, we use the teleporter. Oh. Don't have one. Just use that one, I guess. Well, there's its spine. Alright, where are we going for this thing? Up there. Oh. This leads to it. Alright, then into the sewers we go! Into the sewer we go! Sewers are not weird at all. Nope. Oh gosh. Sorry. Hello there, friend. Who are you? Who are you, friend? He is red, not brown. What brains in the sewers? The tampon of Dugore. Much mother of the first age. Okay. You have anything behind you? You have a lucky cat. You were hot. Yeah, we're gonna ignore that. Okay. Pieces of poo. All right, we trembling with poop and poop and poop. Hoya, 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 hoya. Oh, getting out of that whale was pretty easy though. You have many friends stuck into the cages. Okay, that's loud. Alright, I'm not sure what I need this for. I'm assuming I need this for something. What do I need this for? Oh, okay. And two out of five cats. Alright. Oh, really? Well, yeah, I mean, that was a pretty long day. Did you look at Isaiah? He was pretty much out of it. they had a long day. Okay.
Why did you give me this?
What?
Oh.
In case if you wanted it for any of your stuff. Your food. That's why I held it out earlier with the fridge. In case if you wanted any. Did you see the costumes that I got these guys? I have Officer Nugget and Edgelord. I mean, doesn't it go accurate with these two guys? Yep. Sue me, all right.
Hoya, hoya.
Oh yeah, I fling poo everywhere. I fling your poo, I fling your poo, I fling your poo. I fling your feces everywhere. I fling your feces. Swing the feces around. Probably a little graphic, but you know, you get the idea. Ooh, little land. Alright, what's over here? What's over here? Ooh, we have some friends in here. We're gonna do this one. I fling your feces. I fling my feces. I fling the feces all over the place. Ooh, another lucky cat. Nice. No, we do not. All right, then one friend there. Another friend over here. Yay! I walk free, no more cagey. Wait, can I shoot? Can I destroy this? Nope. Okay. Looks like we gotta go up there. Yoop! Yoink! Well then, how do we get over there? I guess I don't need that. Five out of eight of them. I kill all your feces, okay? Your feces soldiers. I hit the lever. What? Oop! I almost hit that thing. What does the lever do? Oh, it raises that. Okay, good boy. Good boy of me. Good boy to do that.
Oh, wait, can I have a knife?
I guess. Oh, there's a friend up there we need to get out. Wee! Ooh, another lucky cat. Nice. That's 3 out of 4. Alright, so we need to find our last friend. Easy enough. Oh, well that didn't really work. One out of two little uni lands. Oh, dear Lord. Not sure what that means, but okay. No. Oh, there's a lucky cat over there. I got all 5 cats! Yay! I got all 5 lucky cats. Oh my gosh, their flag is a piece of poo.
Yeah.
So deep. So. Oh gosh, poor guy. I kill all the feces soldiers. I kill the feces soldiers. Okay.
You're destined, apparently.
Hoya, hoya. 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 Yeah. It doesn't do anything. It just blurs out stuff. That's all it does. It just blurs out things. I guess I have no need for this. Oh, yay. Canister of yummy food. I hope there's one more friend to get after this boss. I found three out of four friends. Well, I think there. I hopefully there's one after this boss, the giant Nazi poo boss.
Remember, I had to go back to get the last ones that I didn't find initially. Are
you gonna hit me? I threw that at you first. I threw that to you first. Aha! I defeated you, pussy! I got the tampon! Sashimi Bay. Alright, well, I completed Sashimi Bay. Alright, let's see if there's one more friend after this, after when we pass through these gates, because we still have a little bit more, I think. I got the other uni lamb. No. No, don't do that. No. Doing fine. Alright, last friend right here. 4 out of 4. Yay! The feces soldiers must go. Oh, sorry, fella. Oh, almost hit that. Whoa, this must be where they find refuge. Look at the big fella, he's really chubby. Oh gosh, yeah, they really are chubby. Are you the chubby keen? You free them all, you break their chains, set them loose. Now we shall feast upon the enemy, make their tiny soft bodies become part of ours. Take this, I shall aid you in your struggle. Oh, thank you. Just a can of food. Oh gosh. Just a big old butt crack. Alright. Came through there. Oh. Eight out of eight, so we got eight of those. Oh my gosh, that was painful. Not sure what I need that for, but maybe try it on these over here, maybe? Nope. Alright. Back through here. We're just gonna guess that it's gonna be needed through here. Actually, I don't even know why that's needed. Come on. Ha ha! Send it back, you bitch. I destroy your feces! I throw your feces all over the place! I throw feces everywhere. The sewers. Woo! First try. Woo! Yeah! We're out of the sewers. Woo! Yay! That was very poo. What? What did you say, Mo? Well, that was unfortunate. Yay, we made out of the poopness. We made it out of the flaming poop. And we've already went up there. Got that. See ya? Done through all of it. Oh, something's over there. We're gonna go get it. Nope. Whoopsies. Nope. Okay. Oh, Unilam. Nice. 10 out of 11. I found 10 out of 11 Unilams on this one area. Gem addict? I am not a gem addict. Okay, now let's check our horns one more time. What am I missing here? Am I supposed to get one more thing from this island?
I told you it's the set of stone island, that one. Out over there. Stone Island, you gotta go to get the rotten egg.
Oh, okay.
Welcome.
Oh, well then, thank you. I guess I'll have to figure out how to get to it. See that. Oh, that's a shark. Did you knew there was a shark in here? What? Wait, what happened? What happened? Something about saying M rated? You know what? No. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. See if we can do this. We're gonna get this ingredient.
Dump a lot.
What the? When let me jump? Well, if that's the case, then we'll have to be able to take a short interval so that way we can be able to get this certain ingredient. What the? What?
What did it say?
And nothing. I got transported back again.
I bet you if you took safe mode off, it would allow
you. Alright.
To be honest, well, I think people are playing it with safe mode off. It's just the audio you've got to be concerned about.
Well, it's just playing tunes. That's all it's playing. There's no actual verbal music to it. Okay, has there been actual verbal music when you play? Alright, well, let's try this again. We're gonna get this island. Are you serious?
What?
I'm on the island.
Question is, what's on there?
Well, what's on this island that would be so bad? You've been on this island, you would know. You didn't get the egg? Oh, okay. What could be so bad about this area? Oh, well, that hurt. Well, that's just rude. Look out for seashells. What? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, here's the egg. But I still don't get it, though. Oh, it's because there's a dead chicken in it. There's a dead chicken. Alright, I got all the ingredients out of Sashimi Bay. I still don't get why this would be on this game mode, though. Still don't have no idea why. No idea why. Oh, shoot. Let's try this one more time. Go back up here. Ah, dang it. Trying to land in one of these things. I still don't know why. Ow. You punk! Alright, well, I got the egg. Alright, then. The beach. Gentle waves roam across. Okay, then. Back down the elevator we go. Okay. Alrighty. Well, that was,
really weird.
Yeah.
Alright then. New skill available. 14. Oh, we have 14. Goodness. Additional swain. Ooh, yay. We got 3 swains now. Okay. Advanced collecting. You are very attractive. It's funny. Alright, how do I get back to the chef? I don't even remember how. Oh, this way. Duh. Alright, chef, I got you all the ingredients you need. Yay, I got a new elevator. Gluttony. Yay, we have a new elevator. Yay, I need your help. Oh, who's that? Oh, you can go into where you, the fridge. Okay, cool. What do you want, Doris? If that's your name. Barbara, sorry. Would you be kind of go down there, see what's up? Okay. Okay, apparently I go down to the IT department here. Whatever that means. I'm going down to the IT department. The IT department, so dark and strange and dangerous. So you said streamers have been playing this without the safe mode?
What?
So you said streamers have been playing this without safe mode?
I haven't seen any. I've seen maybe one, but you also know that unless you're in a certain spot, there isn't really a lot that's the difference. My concern was any copyright danger, you know?
It doesn't seem like it right now. It doesn't seem like I was having any. Holy cow, what a mess. Can I get out of the chair? Stuck in the chair, y'all. Yeah, guys, I'm stuck in the chair. Yeah, I'm stuck.
Oh, I didn't even get stuck in there, I died.
Whoa!
don't recall responding here. Oh, it was the next room over. Okay. Alright then. What do we have here? Finally, a technician. You guys sure took your time. Can't you see the people are losing their minds around here? This is the server control room. From here, you can access the different network components. But as you see, all the servers are down because there are no more Wi-Fi cables. The good news is I managed the secure Wi-Fi cable when things got bleh. However, I had to leave it in the storage room, and I am not going out there again. And I hope you brought a flashlight or something. It's pretty dark in there. Yay. Going to the storage room. I found Lucky Cat. Huh? Do these Lucky Cats have any meaning at all? Wait, is this supposed to go in here?
No, it's I think it's lost. Maybe. It's one of the doors. You have to have Lucky Cats open. It's the one that's got the Lucky Cats, like, literally in front of the door. Like, of all the doors of the seven.
Okay. Let's try the first one, I guess. Whoa. Whoa, freaky. Okay. People just being hung upside down by toilet paper. She said, "Hola, ¿cómo está?" She said, "Konnichiwa." Okay. Now what? Alright, let's go through the exit, see what happens. Okay. Now let's touch this one. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's try this one again. Whoa, that's a hot, tough one. Wow, that's hard. Okay then. She said, "Oro, ¿cómo está?" All right, well, these are, I guess, the different challenges, which is interesting. Okay.
is this girl gonna do?
Oh. Interesting. Yeah, this place is like a maze a little bit. Okay. Let's do it. Want a brain booster? Fortunate youngsters. What is down here? Ooh, lucky cat. Oh, two lucky cats. Nice. 2 out of 2. Nice. Okay, checkpoint. Yummy food for the little officer with weapons. Snuff videos online. Alright, well, I'll be taking this back. Question is that how do we go over there? There's a few more sections as we see. Okay. Okay. Guess we... I'm just guessing here. I guess we gotta go up to that little corridor over there, I guess? I guess? I'm just guessing right now. Oh! Whoops. Whoops. Alright. Alright, we'll give this another go here. If I die again, and I'm not gonna do it, I will still figure it out. Oh shoot. That didn't count. That didn't count. Oops, well. Okay. Alright, so my assumption is that we use these to get us over. My assumption. Nope! Okay, one more try! Because we can't, if we go over there, you can't really reach it over there. We've already went through there. Like, that's my only guess. That you go through there. Nope. Darn it.
One more try.
I am a genius. I am a freaking genius. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I was actually gonna be able to get that. Holy crap. Ooh, okay. Got this. We still got it. We got it. Got it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. A creepy pasta. Okay. Ooh, lava lamp. I love lava lamps. I can't open the door. What? Oh, what? Okay, do that reverse psychology crap on me. It's doing that reverse psychology crap. The frick? The heck? Oh, Jesus. Psychology crap. Oh, Jesus. This is a lot of newspaper. Or a lot of papers. Oh, literally had it. Oh, shoot. Okay. We're still alive, somehow. Okay, how do we get back up there? Oh, over here. At least I think this is the right way. Frankly, I have no idea. Oh yeah, I forgot you can run up walls. I forgot my friend here can run up walls. I totally forgot you could do that. Oh my goodness. Oh no, I got stuck. Crap. Alright. The thing got stuck. Oh, that sucks. 10:30. Why did you think it was a different time?
Huh?
Why did you think it was a different time? No, but no, it is 10:30. Yay! Got the last piece. Boom. Did IT tech support a favor? Now we can all go back to work, you know. If you could just leave now, we're all kind of busy, really. Deadlines, meetings, you know how it is. Please leave.
They were like, so I texted them happy anniversary and said sorry that I didn't remember to say something earlier, right? By the time I remembered, with my notification going off, it was 9:30.
Nice.
And so Craig was like, you're fine, and Mike was like, thank you, yeah, you're fine, we don't expect folks to remember our anniversary, so it's great you did.
That's nice of them to say.
I mean, they're my friends, right? So,
oh, I know.
People are important to you. You will remember things like their anniversary.
This is, it's an IT. This is the IT support, IT department, apparently. I don't know. I don't know what the numbers are really for, but like...
What before you die?
This was the whole IT department. Find a bug. Be death traps. Okay. Now I gotta find where this, find the bug and disable it. You want a brain boost?
Yeah.
nice. Can of food. My friend. Nope. Okay, never mind. Okay. All right, then. Floor is lava, everybody.
Lava! Floor is lava! Oh, damn. Do you have the rechargeability yet for Nugget?
What do you mean rechargeability?
He can recharge in midair.
I mean, I got three swings. But if you're, like, talking about, like, resetting, like, every swing, then I guess not, no. Oh, darn it! I did it again! Did it again, I hear ya! I did one graceful motion and it did it. Five out of five. I found the... Oh, this was an ingredient?
What?
Apparently, a bug in sin ink. There's an ingredient. Huh? Yeah. Okay. Sin... I like this says sin floor 666. You're welcome, Barbara. Sheesh. Alright. Does this automatically save?
It has a quick save, but I would save it.
An additional heart. Improve air attack. Press while in the air for an additional lift. Useful to gain even more height to save yourself in tricky situations. Why not? Okay. Okay. All right then.